Hey guys, welcome back. I had actually started recording episode 2 and the game crashed on me, so this will be my second attempt to try to do this. It was nighttime and I was having a bad time. Like, really bad. Everything and their mother was trying to kill me, and I was not doing well against it. So, and then the game crashed. So, I was attempting to go this way and I got stuck right here. I made it to here, and I just couldn't get past this point. There was so much spawning, it was just wrecking my face. I only died once, but I was doing a lot of tactical retreating. So, I cleared out all the trees in between the two big trees at the house, and now I am going to attempt to make it over to... God, Jesus, my jump is just garbage. Come on, game, you just lag out on me and make me miss my jump. These were one of the things I was having a problem with. I'm sure you can see why. I've got an absolute crazy amount of health. Alright. There you go, you're dead. These nights were not fun either, and I'm running out of mana. Can you please? Oh man, more of these? Dude, you guys are so strong. Oh, what? 41? Are you kidding me? This is what I'm talking about. How's something doing 41 damage? I don't know how to compete with that. I don't have the tools to do... To kill something that's cranking out 41 damage. Oh, not you, not you. Please, not you. That looks like a trap. Okay, let me get this. And then, yeah, let's grab this chest. And we'll go down here. Matter of fact, let me grab that, get out, and then I will just block you up. Nice, this is the type of cave system I've been looking for, or at least I hope so. Digging it. Okay, let's continue on this way. Did I have rope coils or did I put all those away? Okay, we'll do that. Yeah, look at all these chests. Chest City. Bunch of glow sticks. I'm digging that. Let's probably not the best place. There we go. We'll do that. Let me go this way. Ooh, heart container. Nice. Life crystal. Ooh. What do I need to do? There we go. Okay. Gotta remember the controls for everything. It's been a while. Not since last episode. It's like been a day, but since I've consistently played Terraria, or any Terraria. There we go. That. Got you. Oh, hey, slime. What are you? Oh, you're new. And here, it's this. Huh. Oh, nice, more rope. There we go. Keeping up with that. Let's... Nice. Oh no! Spiderwebs! Lesser healing potion. Whoa! Okay, that kind of startled me. Why? Guess I forgot how to use ropes. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh. Alright, let's go here. Nice, okay, we'll get that. Bam. Okay, and here. And here. Hey, monkey. Caught the monkey. Cool. I've got a monkey. Can I? Okay, I cannot get up onto that, so... Do that. What's my inventory? Okay, I've got some space. Let's grab this tree. Can I get this? Yeah. And then we're gonna plant a tree and what? Plant a tree? Yeah, let's plant a sapling there too. And then I'm gonna go down through the mud to get this. Oops, wrong button. Oh, I can't. Oh no, I can't! That's fine. I need a better pickaxe already. Not surprising. Ooh. Locked. Okay. Where are we? And those are those spikes? Whoa, suckers. No. Come on. Ah. We keep crashing. I don't understand why it keeps crashing. Come on, game. Stop being gay. It's not that there's a problem with any of the mods being incompatible. It's trying to do so much that I guess it times out the program. It says that there's not enough memory. That's what it keeps telling me every time it crashes. Now, maybe I'm an idiot and that doesn't mean anything. Maybe it actually does mean that some of the mods are incompatible. I don't know. I'm not a programmer or mod maker or any of that stuff, so I couldn't say. Please don't put me back. Oh, you're gonna put me back at home base, aren't you? You son of a... Fuck. Guys. Ah, son of a bitch. And it's nighttime again. Great. I gotta run all the way back here in the middle of the night. This... Oh, fuck you, asshole. Already. Oh, did it not give me my life crystal? It took my life crystal from me. Son of a... It took the life crystal that I had. What happened to... Where'd all my torches go? Where'd all my torches go? You sons of bitches. Where'd all my mother effing torches go? I hate this. So not only does it used all the torches and then took them from me. Move. Move. Oh, I'm dead. That thing's gonna kill me. This thing's gonna kill me. I'm gonna die. Fuck me, man. I'm dead. I'm dead. This wisp thing is gonna kill me. Fuck you, asshole. Son of a bitch. Look at this. I don't know how to win. Oh, come on, kill it. Oh, I might actually live. I might actually live. Oh, come on. Ah, son of a bitch, son of a bitch. I'm out of mana, I'm out of mana. Oh, and I'm on the wrong thing. Shit. Fuck. Oh, I hate this. I hate this so much. Oh, are you kidding me? Kill the rogue. I gotta do all this over again. Oh, frustrating. Made it through all this anyway. Alright. And now I don't have any rope. Where'd my rope go? There it is. Great. Not enough. Frustrated. A little frustrated. I'm not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Because this is the second time it's done this. It just... has trouble keeping up, and it's like, come on, game. Where did I just put those? Where did those just go? Where did I just put those? Oh, in here. Okay. I'm like, what? And let's... knock all this water down. God, I hate this. Alright, and then... oh, well, at least the life crystal's still here. I don't know if I want to go over there or not. I don't think so. 20% power. 30% power. So... I don't have enough rope. hit the right button. Come on, you got this. Oh, I see you. Get rid of all the spider webbies. Okay, and then since I don't have any rope, do that. Do this again. And then put those back over there. Can I make some more rope coils? Only three. Some monies. Okay, game. Just chill. No more crashing. Nice. Oh, nope, get away. Need keys for all this. Okay, can't break that. But I can break this. Can break these. And that. Please, no crashing. Oh, is that another statue? It is. I can't get it. Okay, Jump. Okay, we'll get rid of the stone. And, where's the goodie bag? Can I? How do I consume it? There we go. There we go. Okay, now why aren't you letting me switch my... Oh my god. Now I can't switch my things. Here we go. Well, that didn't work. Nice. Another one. A gloom statue. You are probably going to give me some... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't shoot stuff at me, guy. That's not nice. Alright, what are you? What are you attacking me? Okay, and then let's clear out some space. This Wolfram Shard can go. Because there's potions here. Soon, gonna run out of stuff, but that's fine because I'm almost out of space. I guess I am out of space. Let's just get everything lit up nice and bright. Okay, let's go back this way. Oh, hey turtles. Okay. Oh, I see you. Come on, come on. Oh, you're kidding me. Do that, and what did I move? Doesn't matter. Da-na-na. All right, let's. Ooh, I think we're at the end of it. Really looking forward to finding, hopefully, maybe, a, oh, you're tough, I see that. There. Ooh, don't fall. Stupid lag spikes. Earth fragment. Ooh, another one of these. But I don't have any room for it, so let me get rid of. Get rid of these grenades. That I'm probably not able to get, which is unfortunate. Ooh. Come here. Drop down just a little bit, buddy. There you go. Oh no. Ooh. Gotcha. Okay. All right, and then magical leaves and a bunch of ropes, and get rid of these ropes, and let's get rid of I only have one wood platform left. We'll get rid of that too. Give me this. Oh no. Alright, well, we're automatically getting rid of the slime essence. Got 5 torches left. Why does I feel that's a trap? I got 3 torches left. Yes! Excuse me. No, no, no. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Come on. Oh, my God. Assholes. Why? Why? Fuck! Cocksucking motherfucker. Throwing fuck. How does it. Can you tell that I'm frustrated? Look. It's fucking Christ. I'm frustrated because. Dude, oh, I was gonna say, what the hell are you and how did you get near me so quick? Get rid of all this junk. Alright. Move, dude. Put that away. Put that away, put that away. Put that away, put that away. Keep those. I can sell that. Keep those. Interesting. Are not supposed to be in here. It's all supposed to be blocks. No, okay. You. You're getting all this stuff. Maybe not. Got this bed. Let me go ahead and put this somewhere. Why is my thing not working? Why is my scroll wheel not working? Why do you keep doing that? Why do you keep giving me these effing glow sticks? Stop, stop, stop. Jesus. What? What? Okay. That was weird. Take that. Take those. Take this. Brr. Move, dude. Move, dude. Out of my way. Take that. Take that. There's actually really nowhere to put the bed. Let's come. You know what? Screw it. This is dumb. We'll stick it there for the time being. Oh, man. Okay, now let's run all the way back. Go pick up all my stuff. Hang on, before we go, let me make some more torches, too. Dude, if you don't get away from me, you stupid bat. Where's all my gel? Alright, where's all my gel? Where's all my gel? There it is. Don't know why it's here, but whatever. Pop that since I have to run through all this. Give me a little bit extra defense. Might as well. Dun, dun, dun. Alright, let's go. I haven't found anything really good yet. That's unfortunate. Come on, come on. Get out of my way. I don't even want to fight you, bro. You're just a waste of time. You can get out of my way, too. Yoink. Later, tater. Same with you. Out of my way. Okay, let's try this again. At least I know where I'm going. Cocksucker. Nope. Let's keep going. Dude. Kidding me, right? Need more magic. That is definitely a given. I just stood there and took that. Alright, let's try this again. There's a bee statue. Place a weapon onto the altar. Blade has been blessed. Huh. Oh, come on. What is this? God, just fly through the walls. That's cool. Because that's totally fair. When do I get that ability, huh? Look at this. Come on, come on, come on, go. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Jesus. Stop, 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 stop. Come on, man. What the fuck? Oh, it was poisoned. Ugh. Jesus Christ. Alright, so obviously I need better gear, and I'm just not apparently finding it. What is this? Wooden pickaxe. Let's make a... Let's grab all of this. And then let's put everything we can away. Where's what I need wood for the pickaxe, I guess. Make one of you. Trash you. Where's my money? Ugh. 10 bar, iron bar. Oh, well, I guess it doesn't really matter. Flail. Oh, no, I don't want to use all my iron for that. Let's get you out of here. I really need it. Start doing some much better inventory management. F it. I can go in there too. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just throwing things in here. Just toss it all in. Who cares? I do know the wood's going over here. Alright, where's all my stone? These are the bricks that I... Dude, what? Why does this guy keep getting in my fucking inventory? Out of my inventory, you ass! Alright. Come on, bro. So we're gonna build. Let's go ahead and flatten this entire area. Let's just do this. We'll use as many of these as we need. Alright. going. Let's move you. And you. Let's move all this. And just flatten this whole area. So the jungle's deadly. We figured that out. Not the hardest thing to imagine. In fact, I'm pretty sure I knew that. It's just been so long since I played. I forgot how actually deadly it is. I think I am gonna have to destroy this house. You're right in the middle, sir. Right on fucking top of me, huh? Dude, get away, you cocksucking piece of shit. Why can I not take you down? I need a hammer. So let's go get a hammer. Oh my god, I hate being so slow. Where's the hammer? Where did my hammer go? Move, bro. Do I not have a hammer? Seriously? That's frustrating. All right. What a waste. Actually. Turkey. Fantastic. So we don't have to backtrack. Let's go ahead and do all this. And to here. Alright. Can we go now, please? No? Is all this crap? What? Yeah, you. Really? That's what you were? Oh my god. Fucking piece of wood. Technically, I didn't need a hammer. Great. Please go kill the slime. Thank you. Alright, so let's go to the top. Let's demolish this whole house. No more starter house. Nice, nice. Down, let's get all this. Okay, so let's run back then. Out of my way, bro. Oh my god, I wish I had a speed boost. My kingdom for a speed boost. Dude, get the fuck out of my inventory. Christ. What? How do I keep picking you up, dude? Alright, all this stuff needs to go into a chest. Just please get out of here. And you, just take all up. No, hang on. Oh, see, here we go. How do I get off of this? Why does it keep... How am I doing that? How am I accessing that? Because that is fucking me up. Use item, middle mouse, down, right, grapple, smart cursor... Ooh. Smart cursor, quick heal, quick buff, inventory. Interact, up, left... Auto select. Okay, auto select. Left shift, is that it? Is that what you're giving me? Okay. Zoom in, zoom out, increase your spread, toggle map style, toggle full map. Mod controls, L. I don't know. Oh, and you know what? Before we do anything else, I'll put my money away. Move, dude. Move. Get back up. But come on, guys. Just coil something. Jesus. Here we go. You know what? Dual wheel, I'm taking it all out. Go. Oh, we're so close to having this thing taken out. No more house. Alright. Better. Okay. Let's continue on. And here. Bam, bam, bam. Keep going. This will take a while, but we're getting there. The build episode. Or the death episode. And the crash episode, I guess. Flatten all of you. Uh-oh. Time to run. Because this is about ready to get tough. Oh, baby. Let's get over here next to my minions. Let him do his thing. Undead Savage Warrior. You actually don't seem like you're that tough there, buddy. Whoa. Oh. Yeah, boy. Dude, you're tough. Go there. All right. I'm gonna hang out here for a bit. While you, do your thing. Whoa, he did a bunch of damage. Yes, homeboy's a beast. There you go, come on. Whatever you are. Doom doom. I'm not going out there. That's suicide. Not with what I've got on me. This isn't good. Let me come up over here. Put you away. Put you away. Let's put all that away. Wow. That was cool. Are you flying through things? Maybe? Blood moon over yet? No? Close, maybe? Dude, you're a beast. Why am I not that strong? Okay. The blood moon! Well, we'll get a bunch of money at least. A couple of gold. Use all these arrows. Most of them. He does a lot of damage when they're piled up. Or at least it sounds like he's doing a bunch of damage. Ah, don't like you guys. Get him, slime. Oh man, I'd be so hurting now if I didn't have this slime. Oh man. This thing could take forever. Get him. So one left. Get off. Stupid hand. The cheese is real. The cheese is real. Oh, got another gold. Nice. Ooh. I don't think I've gotten any banners yet. I must not have killed 50 of the same thing. Yes, go up there where my guys are. You idiot. Can't believe that I haven't killed 50 of something yet. Where did that guy come from? Where are all you guys coming from? There we go. Blood Moon is over and done with. Thank God. And strange plant. Let's grab that. Okay. What a pain. Alright. Let's go back this way. Dun dun. Dun dun. Alright, let's keep. We were so close. Almost done. Go, go, go. You got it. Yeah, baby. Let's go. Right up to the door. Good enough. Let me. And so close. Alright, we have the floor of home done. Okay, so how are we gonna do this? Let's come over. Let me. Right around here. Call this the center. And that's how I'm going to demarcate that. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 23, 24, 25. Can we go over one more? Same with you. Like a so? Like a so? Okay. And bam. Bam. One, two, three, four, five, seven, eight. 9, 10. Yoink. three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. Block, and I will. That's how we know. Because I'm gonna have to do some. Drop some schematics or something to see exactly how it is I want to do this. But this is 51 blocks long. Da-da-da-da. Matter of fact, let's just bring this bad boy up. Really well. Okay. Throw one there. Oh, I missed it. Missed that one too. Well, I'm not good at throwing rope. Okay, cool. We can get up that. Alright. Not the biggest amount of progress that I've ever made in my entire life, to be completely honest with you guys. But it's something. We're getting there. Okay, so let's look at the map. Oh, there's so much stuff to go explore. Have not made it far at all. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call it here. We've got some things done. Not as much as I would have liked to. The deaths and the crashes are rough. R-U-F-F rough. I know that's not really how it goes, but close enough. Okay, guys, I will catch you in the next one. Later!